looking forward to the ML rework that much, but I am looking forward to getting more health on lower tier. It's really the only thing I'm looking forward to. For what it's worth, I'm glad I'm playing on the EU server. No Myland? Well, I think he's going offline in like 4 minutes, right? Unless he has a different schedule for different days, which is entirely possible. How do these bushes work, though? Just asking for a friend. Okay, one guy crashed, the other one died. That was so cool. I'm so impressed. Look at this epic duel on the beach, boys. A Lerva versus Tiger 2.
I would pay good money to see Sirkon hang from the roof.
What the fuck? He pent my turret with an ISAP round. Hello? What the fuck? That's the first. How is it a bounce, bro? It's coming to get me, boys. I'm getting so ridiculously unlucky this game, it's incredible. Go back! Foul demon! I'm almost repaired again.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Why is life so hard? Fucking hell.
Sup? Hi.
I love that the Lerv is full health. It's amazing. Delivery, bro. Dude, I have a full health ISU and Lova. Amazing. We're still gonna lose this. Oh, that's good. That means Artie's on his own. Fuck you, little shit. Oof. He rammed him. If he didn't get the ram, I would have got the pulse. Yeah! Ugh! Jesus fucking Christ! Oh. I got so many critical hits this game, it's insanity. Like, I lost like 4 or 5 crew members in one game. What metal even is this? Oh, Bruno, the 6-1. Destroy feet of 4 vehicles while having 5 module damage or crew members injured and losing 80% of your hit points. I'm not a Lova carry. Yeah, true. True. Jesus Christ. That game, man. So I would have made money Even without the Christmas and the credit booster, I would have made 10k. Now we didn't. Now we made like 150. I fucking had, I had altercations with like the whole team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 people. That's only two tanks that didn't interact with.
Finds a way.
Yo, Black Gamer, thanks, man. Dude, that bird gave me several heart attacks. But we got him in the end. Like, he didn't even do that much damage, but he really fucked me up. Like, he killed two crits and all that. Ugh.
Ho ho, you chum. I'm not a gnoblin. I'm not a gnelf. I'm a gnome. And you've been gnomed.
Holy shit, fam. Thank you, Black Air, for the 500 biddies. And Pepsi for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you.